Even when it's only practice, there's simply no catching Washburn's Emily Covert. I actually had to film this story on the back of a Vespa just to keep up.
Now that I do have a target on my back, it just makes me work even harder because I know other girls in the state and in the nation are training just as hard.
The target on Emily's back comes after a year spent on top.
Emily Covert.
Just about every podium, shattering state records and winning state titles in both track and field.
She's across the line.
And cross country, where Emily also became the first female ever from a Minneapolis public school to take home the crown.
I love being from here and I love being from Minneapolis, and just to, you know, prove that Minneapolis, you know, we have the talent that it takes, and it's just, this community is super supportive. So it just meant a lot to me.
And it also meant a lot of Division I schools took notice. In fact, Emily's ranked as one of the nation's top cross-country runners heading into her senior season. But that's no surprise to those that have seen Emily qualify for state every single year since seventh grade.
When she was a sixth grader, she came to the state meet, and she came up to me at the state meet and said, next year I'm going to be running at this meet. And I thought, wow, that's a pretty audacious thing for a young kid to set as an aspiration. But sure enough, she did.
I just want to keep bettering myself and getting PRs, and I'm just so thankful that God's giving me this ability.
In Minneapolis, Ryan Shaver, Care 11 Sports.